Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. A recent article in the New York Times entitled "More Evidence Against Vitamin Use" started with the unsettling allegation that, and I quote, two new studies suggest that taking extra doses of vitamins can do more harm than good. My goal today is not to comment on the merits or possible or even probable flaws in the studies that the article cited. But just as an aside, already there have been learned comments published refuting the allegations cited in the Times article. Instead, today what I want to do is to make sure that readers of the article do not confuse its message with vitamins applied topically to your skin as antioxidants, because antioxidants are so important in maintaining the health of your skin. So first, to clarify things, the study was referring only to oral vitamin use, not to vitamins applied to your skin in the form of antioxidants. Shall I say more? Okay, fine, you knew I would. So second, I know of no circumstance where topically applied vitamins have had any adverse effect on the skin, and there's no reason to believe that extra doses of vitamins applied topically can do any harm. Of course, unless if you're allergic to them. In fact, vitamins applied to your skin do a ton of good, and I would even argue that they're necessary. You see, the skin's need for topical antioxidants arises from its unique vulnerability of being the only organ in the body that gets a double dose of dangerous high-energy free radicals that contributes to both cancer and premature aging. That double dose is the result of the endogenous, naturally occurring free radicals that arise in almost every cell in every organ, and from the unique formation in the skin of ultraviolet-induced free radicals from sunlight, despite the regular use of effective sunscreens. As you all know from watching DermTV, topically applied vitamins in the form of antioxidants work by being absorbed into your skin and neutralizing the harmful effects of the free radicals. So for those of you who read the Times article, you can now rest assured that daily topical vitamin antioxidant use is safe and it's really good for you. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.